I think I hear some.
Quit your belly aching, Thornton. I'm up here now. That's just how the cookie crumbles. Hey, over here. Hey there. Agent Casey, right? Sheriff Breaker said you'd be coming by to take over the case.
You're...
Before we get to the crime scene, there's time to review the facts of the case so far. Make sure I'm seeing the clues clearly. The Mine Place. My version of the Mine Palace technique. To sift through clues and work the case. Building the Mine Place again for each case. Using each field office as a model in my head. The facts are on the board.
Fucking nature. Gives me a headache. Too much sky.
Hey, Casey. You putting me in charge. Why now?
Look, Anderson, you're a better detective than I am. You've cracked cases that had the rest of us baffled. I don't want to slow you down.
Are you thinking of retiring? You know what happens to cops who say this is their last case.
Mm-hmm. Real funny, Anderson.
Stairs are out. You okay to jump down?
I'm not that old.
Not a bad place to get murdered.
If getting back to nature is your thing.
Damn. Should have brought an umbrella.
I like the rain. The only thing around here that feels like home.
You think the local law had the sense to put up a tarp?
If they did, next coffee's on me.
Deputy Thornton, I take it.
That's me, at your service, ready to get this case solved. Now the body's behind the store. Come on, I'll show you. So, FBI, huh? That's so cool. Hunting down psycho serial killers and shootouts.
Hello, this is Agent Anderson and Agent Casey, FBI. We'd like to come in and ask a few questions pertaining to an investigation. Nice talking to you, too. A creepy twig sculpture? Is that a kid's lunchbox? An Alex Casey movie lunchbox. Casey hates the endless jokes about coincidentally having this detective. He hates those cheesy crime books, but he really hates the movies. I'll be back in a second.
Roger.
Can't go any further. Water's too deep. A lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here?